Lillian, are you okay? You seem sad.
Maybe we were a little harsh to Lillian.
We all have those bad hair days.
Let's go talk to her.
Hi, Lillian.
We're really sorry how we treated you today.
And Patrick, too. I don't think he meant it.
I apologize, Lillian.
This goes out to kids of all ages.
Don't bully, it makes kids feel bad.
Bystanders, you should say something.
Oh.
No!
Go.
No, I have no sword. No!
Drop the knife, Patrick!
We need some medical help!
The best.